In 1921, our trumpet star, Lee Collins, was due in San Francisco with King Joe Oliver. In 1924, Louis Armstrong left him, and Lee joined the famous old King Oliver band in 1924. Here's one that King Oliver wrote way back there somewhere, the West End Blues, and here they are, the All-Stars.
Mm-hmm.